You're the dude from high school I see at the gym, or a friend of a friend or a second cousin. You're a coworker I sometimes eat lunch with. You're one of my many acquaintances. You know, Christmas is about spending time with friends and family. But just because you're not in one of those two categories doesn't mean that I won't still do something special for you. 'Cause Christmas is about giving. So here's what I'll do. I'm gonna send you a Christmas text.
Christmas text, Christmas text.
I'm gonna send you a Christmas text.
Christmas text, Christmas text.
I'm gonna send you a Christmas text.
Christmas text, Christmas text.
I'm gonna type Merry Christmas exclamation point and then press send. Just copy and paste it
from a previous text.
Well, it's only two words, I might as well just type it.
Less complicated.
If you're thinking of calling me to thank me, oh, please don't.
That's not how this works.
Texting is as far as this relationship goes.
And keep your response brief.
I have way more important people in my life. You're not even in the top 50. It's not that I don't care about you. Well, yeah, I don't really care about you. But doesn't mean that I won't still do something special for you. 'Cause Christmas is about giving. So here's what I'll do. Send you a Christmas text.
Christmas text, Christmas text.
I'm gonna send you a Christmas text.
Christmas text, Christmas text.
I'm gonna send you a Christmas text.
Christmas text.
I'm gonna type Merry Christmas exclamation point and then press send. I don't care enough to call, but I don't not care enough to do nothing. To all of my non-Christian friends, I will text you. Hey dude, what's going on? We should totes hang next week.